grading provider and maintain our heart. Here is wishing you a good luck as you move on to a new challenge. Through the maybe rocky, we know that you can fight whatever challenges you face.
Devanshu Mahajan, he joined the school on 19th of April 2016 in class 11. Live as if you rule the world or as you don't care whoever the hell rules it. That's Devanshu Mahajan for us. Never has he paid an ear to what people say. People around him are too happy to be healed by the friendly and loving nature that this boy has. He attracts the mass with happy-go-lucky style. People's opinion make no effect on him. However, there are barely anything negative that one can say about this guy. Devanshu, in the battlefield of life, don't you ever lose the radiance and the goodness which you have. We wish you all the happiness and success in the forthcoming days.
Jatin Yadav, he joined the school on 7th of April 2012 in class 9. Calling JJ, joyful Jatin, a dedicated, joyous and simple child that he is. He believes in simple living and high thinking. He is at the same time a very hardworking, sweet and perfect boy. His hidden quality is more known by his peers than others. His friends learn from him the quality of optimism and smile through one's tough times. May you keep that positivity through sticks and stones, and may you be hale and hearty as ever.
Jigmeet Ranjan, he joined the school on 6th of July 2014 in class 11. Actions speak louder than words for Jigmeet, the man who speaks the last and would do the rest with a smile. He is the shy and quiet buddy who draws the attention with his calmness and reticence. Silence is his dignity. Carry on with the same personality that you have, Jigmeet. We wish you the best of things.
Kanan Kakani, he joined the school on 1st of April of 2014 in class 11. Kanan Kakani, also known as Kak, is the heart of our football team who is praised about Jairaj. His kind, intelligent, cute, smiley gentleman is appreciated by all juniors because of his kindness. Additionally, we will all miss him when he will leave the school. All the best for your future. Be well, do good work, and keep in touch. Farewell, my brother. Farewell. The elements be kind to thee and make thy spirits all of comfort fare thee well.
Karan Thakran, he joined the school on 6th of April 2011 in Bangalore. Life is the strongest arm wrestler of the pack. Supportive and honest, this guy is not to be messed with. Straightforward and intense, yet softer on the other side. He's a good senior and as helpful as he could be. Sabka Bhai is here to your rescue. His reticence and calmness hides a bright and sharp mind. Karan, no matter how hard life tests you, you don't set yourself too slow. Just believe in whatever you do. Good luck to you as you continue to learn and grow as an adult. We have no doubt that you will play a new role well.
The next is Kovan Ben. He He joined the school on 3rd of April 2009 in class 6. Kobamin, my brother, is a talented gentleman, a very good swimmer brother, who is well known for his talent to be able to irritate everyone. A pumped up personality will keep you on your toes, active and loving towards one around. Get your mind is generous, who is trying to be there for you when in need, and sets goals to achieve. May Redfield prove yourself to be a very skilled individual, who has the capacity to do great things with your life. Continue to make us proud as you face new challenges and adventures. Lastly, I love you, brother. Kunal Gurnani joined the school on 18th of April in class 11. The guy next door is Kunal Gurnani for you. He has a tremendous willpower and has his heart on earth. Happy go lucky, this guy will do things the way it is required, determined and needy and moody at the same time. This guy overcomes hurdles and masters his fears. Keep the spirit high, Kunal, all the very best.
Khushi is sure to be missed at along the smile she puts on her face. Her eyes reflect the charisma she holds and the honesty plus purity she holds. A beauty with brains, one with a few fails. Manali, see you again with no goodbyes but only farewell. Life is filled with unexpected adventures. As you continue to move on with life and face new challenges, we wish you all the very best. It might get challenging, but you will be great. He joined the school on 1st of April 2014 in class 11. If you've ever had a hearty laugh in the morning, it must have been Madhav. His hilarious jokes never fail to tickle our funny bones. Anyone would be too happy to have him as a friend, for he or she would have then attained the gift of life. None can draw him out once he is in the world of fantasy and imagination. His smile is a trick to wash out those around. No matter how hard life tests you, Madhav, believe in yourself. Wish you all the very best.
My dear friends, Tushita and Sherman, kindly take over.
Holding.
Devi Shafi, she joined the school on 22nd of April 2014 in class 11. 20 ethnicity is a summer school. She loves dark and bold colors and I have a